Fam, I'm going to take you back to my fifth grade talent show at my local elementary school, where I entered to do a solo hip-hop number for the first time in front of my entire class. During the middle of the number, I forgot the next step and had a very cinematic, dramatic experience where I froze. They turned off the music. It was dead silent. You could hear a pin drop. And I ran off the stage, hid behind my mom, who was sitting on the side of the stage, and the entire class was just staring at me. I then poked my head out and said, "Hello," or something totally random like that. And everybody started laughing, and it was traumatizing but humorous at the same time. So here's what I want to encourage you to do. Get out there, fam. Be seen, be heard, be embarrassed, be vulnerable to external circumstances and others around you. And what you will realize is that those experiences only have as much power as you give to them, and you will become more concrete in who you are as a person, and you will realize you always have your own back and you are always okay. So embrace the embarrassment, stretch through the embarrassment, grow through the vulnerability. I love you. I see you. You got this.